I just wanted to show you how you could have a garden. So I made a little sample garden. Here is some buttercrunch lettuce. And these little planters here. You have a red cabbage. We have a cabbage, I guess green cabbage, savory. Here we have a cauliflower. Here we have a broccoli. Here we have Brussels sprouts. Here we have Satin Moon eggplant. And here we have four red peppers. And here I have strawberries. And you can see some garlic chives and a rhubarb plant. And then over there is fresh herbs. Let's do that. See, I made this little station here. We have some parsley. Here we have some stevia. It needs full sun, so I can move these. Here in the tub, we have basil, some thyme, some pineapple sage. It smells beautiful. Some coriander. And some oregano. Here we have some spearmint. Here we have some ginger mint. And here we have some lavender. Okay, I forgot to show you the tomatoes. There's 8 varieties of tomatoes. An early girl. Here we have a prairie pride. Here we have a beefsteak tomato. Here we have a super sweet. Here we have a bush champion. And here we have a Manitoba tomato. And here is a jumping jack for you, forget-me-not.